ke Greater Laban Community Development Society. Kelapan ke burung ya ki ars pangut ki samla ki belade pentibit ha ki jat gambar pher. Ringkat berki khat sangut ki nong penyak jangka Subham Skill Development Center Rilbong. Hak ni kesi lai don langru du MLE ke Sauk Shilong ba Sanbor Shulai kum kongsan. Habakren hak ni jingelang ba Sanbor la kentu ya ki samla bakim dei bansanya tang hak ka kam sarkar. Namar hadu bakimnang bantri da ki wei pat ki jat kam. Ula ongru bakum ki samla ki la banyak bon ki la jingeram ki bawan hak sarkar. Ban Krishan ya kitu ki bakwa sengkam lejong. Bat kumu nong mikmat pai ba lo ong long ba kloi ban don ringkat banyara ban pli lat kena mikila ban yang hala ki jong ki kijan ba san bor ula ai ki jingiro ru ya kitik samla ki basim ya kasin jam ban yang hala ki jong ki kijan bat ula yat hu ba ki dan hadu palat riu pau hajar ngot ki samla ki dan menta shabar jela ban tri ya ki kam ki bala yo jing pentibet
till March 2017 there are around 60,000, as per the record, available with the statistics department government of Meghalaya. Around 60,000 Khasi boys and girls, Garu boys and girls, Rihoi boys and girls, Langam boys and girls, Jaintia boys. I'm talking about local. They have left their parents, they have left their house, they have left their locality. They are walking through net. They are walking. They left their birthplace, and they are walking in every part of India. Be it call center, be it private sector company, and etc.